bag and are delighted to win a fifth comedy prize at the National Television Awards. The awards voted for by the British public saw Jesse Nelson, Peaky Blinders and Michael Palin all collect prizes. Anton Deck, meanwhile, enjoyed their 19th straight NTA success as Best Presenters. New awards host David Walliams also won one, which he went up to collect in his underpants. There also were wins for Usual Suspects, Strictly Come Dancing, This Morning and Emmerdale during the event at London's O2 Arena. Phoebe Waller-Bridge's dark comedy Fleabag won big at the recent Emmys, Golden Globes and Critics' Choice Awards. But the show was overlooked on Tuesday night in favour of Brendan O'Carroll's Saturday night sitcom, Miss Brown's Boys, Ricky Gervais' similarly dark comedy about a journalist who loses his wife to cancer, also missed out. But O'Carroll was quick to praise it as one of the best things I've ever seen, drawing a wave and a smile from Gervais in the crowd. Anton Deck won their 19th successive award for the best presenter despite having not hosted their own show Saturday Night Takeaway in 2019. The nation's favourite double act admitted the ceremony was getting more nerve-wracking as the years went by. The pair enjoyed a second win of the night with Best Entertainment Programme, I'm a Celebrity, which they present and dedicated the award to those affected by the bushfires in Australia, where the programme is filmed. David Walliams, who took over proceedings from usual host Dermot O'Leary, made his opening speech raised up on a zip wire. Later on, sitting bare-legged on Anton Deck's lap, he leapt up to receive his own award for Best TV Judge for his work on Britain's Got Talent, and emotional Jesse Nelson won the award for Best Factual Programme. For Odd One Out, her documentary about cyberbullying, "I'm so sorry, this is so overwhelming, I'm such a baby," declared the Little Mix star. The feature was inspired by her experience of online trolling when she first rose to fame with the band on The X Factor. Sir Michael Palin received a special recognition award and used the platform to pay tribute to someone who taught me more about television than anyone else. His fellow Monty Python star Terry Jones, who the NTA 2020 winners in full are, Best Challenge Show Great British Bake Off, Best Factual Programme Odd One Out, Jesse Nelson, Best Drama, Peaky Blinders, Best Comedy, Miss Brown's Boys, Best Serial Drama Performance, Katie McGillan, Coronation Street, Impact Award, Gavin and Stacey, Best Live Magazine Show, This Morning, Best TV Judge, David Walliams, Best New Drama, Chernobyl, Best TV Presenter, Anton Deck, Best Newcomer, Peter Ash, Coronation Street, Special Recognition, Sir Michael Palin, Best Entertainment Programme, I'm a Celebrity, Best Drama Performance, Cillian Murphy, Peaky Blinders, Best Serial Drama, Emmerdale, Talent Award, Strictly Come Dancing. And that was the special news report from the last night's NTA Awards in London. Remember to follow us on Twitter at Abercarn Studios for the latest news updates.